So here I have the skull moulds, 8 in total, 2 at each with 4 on, 2 bears, good size. I'll give you a comparison. That's my thumb, so they're a good size. Owls on a branch, 4 of. Butterflies, 1, 2, 7 of, and a wee owl on its own, just sitting. So the idea is to mix up a batch of resin plaster and apply and see how it comes out. So I'll be back in the next video once I've mixed the plaster.